What's going on, guys, and welcome to episode 50 of my Medieval Conquest series. I'm Dailyfix, and I'm extremely happy. Episode 50 marks this series, the longest series that I've run. There's one other playlist that I'm having that has 50 episodes, and that's Parisno 0.76. But the very first episode there is how to install it. So, excluding that one, makes 49. This is episode 50. So, the longest running series on my channel. And I just noticed something. I was actually going to start up in Tullyhogue Fortress. But I was here and I accidentally clicked on the town members. And I'm... Look at this. Hire local mercenaries in the town garrison. So, if you're really running a good profit and you don't really want to lose something like this, you can ever so choose to hire these guys into your own garrison. Now this garrison is 512. Now Besson Castle, I'm sure, but we're going straight on to our execute the soldier. I'll gain honor. There was one thing that I wanted to do. This is recruiting some lance units. Even though I would like to attack this guy, we are going straight on. If he attacks this pirate, that's a shame. If he did, then I would definitely have tried it to help him out. So, onward to Tully Fortress. Now, the reason why I want to do this so badly is because it's actually quite a fun little fort. And you'll see in a second why that is. Besiege castle, prepare ladders and do it. Won't be taking too long. I kind of think that will not take them very long to siege Beston castle. But I already expected that to happen, of course. Because these guys are now clearing the way and they'll go there. That's going to be painful for my wallet. But I think we'll still make a nice profit. I think we do. Now. Late night, come on. Morning, please. Late night. I'm really looking dawn. Early morning. Early morning. Here we go. Now. What's so great about this castle? It is the sheer lack of high walls. So. Everybody, just fire at will. Just go there. I will let them attack. Because they still are in a walled position. But we'll have this door down fairly soon, I hope. Let's get at least a shield. What we could do here is we can walk upon this barricade here. And they should not be able to attack us. And if we do this right... Oh, wait, he can. Okay, swing. No, other swing. Come on. We're destroying walls. Oh, yeah, killed one. First blood. Come on. Did the wall already break? No. Okay, maybe we'll have to help them with a bit. Come on, because I don't really want to lose everybody. Ah, the wall is down. Let's just kill this. Oh man, I love it. Oh yeah. Yeah. I'm really enjoying myself. I can't help it. I'm really am enjoying it. And this siege itself is just such, so incredibly in favor of the attacker. You won't believe it. Everything is like the same storage. And the archers are going to be just in such a terrible position. Oh, it's incredible. I love it. I'm so happy that I've chosen this one as the very first one to go. On Ireland. Now, well, this is the one thing though. Because it's not really a bottleneck situation. What's going on here? Oh yeah? Are you one of theirs? What's going on here? There's someone fighting. Just go, guys, go. Go, don't be like this. And they're just waiting here, huh? Yeah, that's the one thing with archers. Come on. Come on. So, I think we could stay alive this fight. I really need to be careful saying that. I'm kind of jinxing myself every time I say that. But look at the casualties on their side. We have lost 31. 31. 32. Okay, I'm sorry. 32. No. You will not take me down this easily. This time. I'll be realistic. Now, infantry will come in. They'll have javelins, so they'll kill a few. And we'll kill more of them. Reinforcements should already be coming in on our part as well. Let's do something about these guys here. Reinforcements? Hello? Oh, look at, do you see that? We've already killed 200 of them. it's fantastic. Oh no, oh no, yeah. Oh, I was worried there for a second that I was going to die. Even though I said I might survive this battle. Wow. Sir, you did well. You tried well. You didn't do well. I'll try to keep my camera still. I know how annoying you guys say this is. Yeah, do it a few times just to clear my point. Yeah, don't come at me with a knife. With a bloody knife! Ah, not smart. Really? Oh, look at this guy. Look at this. We've lost. We didn't even lose 60. Oh, this is so brilliant. Oh, I'm loving it. The battle has been won. Yes, we did. Not taking any of these troops again. We'll just keep on leveling everybody we have up. We've got tons to level up. More spearmen because we are fighting a cavalry-based army. A very strong cavalry-based army, if I might add. Come on, let's get a few of these guys. They're... well, breathing monies. You can see we're kind of getting low on the money. I don't really necessarily need that fortress. Joseph has leveled up as well. So, there you go. Now, there's a battle over here. There's going to be a battle over here. We need to take these. How is this doing? Not being attacked. Great. What does the note say? Note. Factions. English. The fighting has gone on for some time and they may end the war soon with a No! I'll be angry if you do. Yes, I can't not have that shit. We need to attack these guys. Ooh, wait. There's quite a few of them. Oh boy. Okay, so I think they might be weakened quite a bit. I'm still worried about their cavalry. Now, there will be a fight. You know how it goes, right? There you go. Okay. Count Bonifact something. He looks like a holy man. I'm not sure how it goes, but... he's a vassal of Lord Henry, okay. Anything else? Oh, okay, now he was close to that, but he's not lord of anything that we haul of him. So, you'll be hearing a lot of me. Surrender or die. Okay, what are the odds?
This is quite a few, though.
Okay, give me time to save. We're going to save it as episode 50. This is actually a bit different than what happened last time. There were a few vessels of them remaining here. But not this many. Surrender or die. Okay, let's charge the enemy. Hopefully it's a flattish... Oh. Yay, you're going to love this, aren't you? It's foggy. Okay, so. How to proceed. There's a slight hill. You can see that, right? Okay, archers. I kinda don't want you in the front. Missiles come back. There is not many infantry. Oh, these guys are going to be annihilated. Okay, the enemy is moving forward, and I can't blame them. They most likely are cavalry. Let's see what they'll do. Move back. I can't see them. I know, you cannot. I cannot see them either. There's someone. I see someone standing on from my army. He'll probably die soon. Oh, look at that. That is a wall of cavalry. Okay, now this is going to be the hardest part. Surviving the cavalry. But I'd rather survive them on a hillside. And we'll need a bit of luck. We'll need a bit of luck. I'm sorry if I don't say too much at the moment. I'm kind of scared. I'll not lie about that. I am kind of scared. Although, we're doing not too bad. I would have thought that it would go a lot worse. Let's try to make sure these archers are not going into a attack mode. There you go, my horsemen have arrived. Take down these archers. There's a group, most likely infantry, up there. Infantry, let them come. Let's see, will they follow me? Infantry attack. No, you don't, sir. Oh, oh no, oh no, oh no, oh no, oh no. My horse is stuck, my horse is stuck. Back up, back up. Whew. Okay, there's one. Oh, I want to kill that guy so badly. Infantry is actually doing quite a okay job. Archers, on the other hand, might need a bit of help. Okay, how is it going on the field? There is a small group on the right again. It's actually 50-50. Now, we all know, as soon as they run out of cavalry, we will win this. If they don't, then we're screwed. There will be multiple fights. I'll try to get them as much of their horses as I'm able to, because they're just not that strong of their horses. And come on. This horse is lame again. Damn you, lame horse. This one here. There's one between them. This one. And he is not a good guy. Come on. Oh, can we just kill a few? A few! It's not that much to ask, right? We are actually outnumbering them. Ha! Huh, cool. Oh wow, what's up with these horses? Their horses are pretty well armored. Well, the Scottish, you can see there. No damage whatsoever. So that's a bit of a shame. We are fighting uphill. Now, this is not something that will always happen. I highly doubt it, to be honest. But it does appear that... Well, you know what we could do is send the archers backwards. Have the infantry come back as well. Just let them walk up this hill. And then our infantry can hack them down. Still a tiny bit worried about this. Okay, I need a different horse. There's a horse. This one is doing not so well. Yo, come here. Yeah, lame. How about you? You're not lame. You're also wounded. Okay, what's going on? Let's see. Okay, so they are charging in. Look at them. They're slowing down. Now, this is what we want. Infantry, go. I'm just poking their horses. Oh, still that white Gandalf guy. Get off your horse. I don't know how this is going, guys. I think we might not do so well. Four remaining. Yeah, we're not doing well. Yeah, okay, let's pull back. We are still outnumbering them. Let's charge. Ooh, this is even a worse position. Are they moving still upwards? I have to look at my timer as well. They are moving up, so... Missiles. Infantry. Wait, what? I'm always facing the wrong end. They are coming from this position. Cavalry. I don't have that many at the moment. Trees are annoying. But they will guard our flank. Is the horse lame? No. If it is, then I might get off my mount this time. Let's get off. Yeah, it's lame. We have the spear, so if any of them cavalry come towards us, we'll poke it with a stick. We'll scare it off. Are they charging in? Not really. Still a lot of cavalry. Just bear with me until we have managed kill the cavalry. And once we do, it's going to be glorious. Maybe we'll capture a lot of their vassals. We're close to one of my towns, so I can get some more troops there. I would like to get one more castle out of it, but look, they're not only on cavalry anymore. So it is getting less. Now I could charge in. Charge. Yeah, uphill. Yeah, nice. This is what I want. Come on, guys. Get this guy, go, go, go lie down. Take a breather. Okay, anywhere else? We really need more reinforcements soon. Especially infantry. Doesn't appear to be. Hmm. That sucks. Oh boy. I will poke you with a stick. I'll stand together with this brave, brave soul. We need to get our cavalry a bit back. But we're getting pushed back. Okay. Why do we not get reinforcements? That's not good. As long as we kill more than them. Finally, reinforcements have arrived. Let the cavalry go. All I want is more infantry. Because we have a... We seriously got a shit ton of archers. Now, I'll promise you this. That... Because there's easily going to be 8-9 waves. I will not show you all of them. I'll promise you that. Because I don't see anyone enjoying that. Fairly easy. Fairly soon. Although my cavalry is doing a fantastic job. But I'm going to ask them to come back. I need my cavalry to come back so that the cavalry can charge into my infantry. I'm looking at my recording screen, looking at this flag, and it is still waving like a flag. Happy about that. Okay, my cavalry is coming back. It does appear they have some people with them. There's one guy stuck behind a tree. Aye. Haha. Come on. What will they do? What are the troops? Do you see what I'm seeing? Do you see what I see? That's infantry. That is mainly infantry. So my archers are having a field day at the moment. Okay, javelins are being thrown. As soon as the javelin stopped. Cavalry, pay attention. You'll be up soon. Oh, we are doing fine. Go. Okay, other sword. Back, 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 back. Okay, they're pulling back as well. They're getting reinforcement. Cavalry. Back. I don't care what you're doing, just come back. Because they are getting a large group. I don't like large groups. Only when I'm a tiny, tiny bit prepared. Come here. You're my lame horse, huh? Go away. I know, it's heartless. Actually, it's not heartless. He's lame. And I don't believe they really kept horses long if they were lame in that time. Okay, some cavalry is moving inside of my infantry wall. I should have gotten a spear. This weapon is a bit too long for what I'm planning. I might fall. I am falling. Go. I'm sorry for my camera movements. I am. I truly am. Well, we are doing... Actually, we're doing a very, very good job here. Look at that. We've killed a lot more than they have killed of us. So, in the overall standing of this battle, that's fantastic news. But this battle, it's going to take me a long time. So, what I'll do here is I'm going to end up the video up here. Because this is just going to be repeating as long as I have troops. Trying to kill as many of them as possible. What I'll promise you is that I'll try... Somewhere when it's just clear that we're going to win, I'll try to cut back. Anyway, thank you so much for watching. I do hope you enjoyed. I hope to see you next time. Don't forget to hit that like button. Bye bye.